Samsung and Huawei are currently a few of the only companies that have commercially launched foldable devices in the market. But it seems that Apple might soon join their ranks, as two of its foldable device prototypes have passed the durability test at Foxconn. According to a UDN report, the supplier of the Cupertino-based giant has passed two distinct foldable devices through its durability test. Both variants are unique and feature a folding mechanism similar to the Galaxy Z Fold 2 and the Galaxy Z Flip. In other words, one bends horizontally while the other folds vertically. As per the report, both foldable iPhones are not fully functional at the moment, and only the chassis and display components were tested. Notably, these two areas are the crucial aspects, which had also proved to be the biggest launch challenge to Samsung's first foldable device, the Galaxy Fold. So, it is reassuring to hear that Apple designs have passed quality control and durability checks for both parts. Furthermore, UDN also stated that now, the company will begin to evaluate both devices and will drop one of the designs and go forward with the other one. Unfortunately, we have no solid idea when the company might actually launch a foldable device, but we can expect it to arrive most likely in 2022. It is also expected that Apple would ship an iOS iPadOS hybrid software on this device to bring the functionality of both a tablet and a smartphone on the foldable device. Keep in mind that this is still an unconfirmed report, so take it with a grain of salt for now and stay tuned for more updates that should arrive soon.